Her Royal Highness the Duchess of Gloucester is at Portsmouth to open a new home on behalf of the British Limbless Ex-Servicemen's Association, of which she is a patron. The short ceremony includes the unveiling of a plaque recording the Duchess's visit. This is followed by a tour of the home. The opening of the Portsmouth home marks the culmination of 3 years of effort by the Association's members and friends. Thanks to them, the same excellent services are available to Limbless ex-servicemen living in the south of England as have been offered for some time in Blackpool at the Association's first home. Every facility for treatment and recreation is provided to help ease the heavy burden borne so cheerfully by the victims of two world wars.